Hi everyone, welcome back to Divinity Original Skin. And we are not sure what to do, but we have a couple places we haven't been. First of all, I realized I have a bloodstone. Well, actually no. Ken asked me if I had a bloodstone, and I'm like, I'm not sure actually. And I looked, and then we apparently have it, so we can actually go, we can help Alfie, wherever the fuck he is.
Meanwhile, Midora is slowly dying.
Yeah, we're also going to look at that. We have kind of a hint of where to go with that. We're trying
Alfie's
not to...
Alfie's this way, dude.
Whoops. Apparently I'm in a fight. Dude, rogue earth elementals, dude. Come, teleporter pyramid here.
Earth elementals are about to...
The fuck are these evil smelling flowers? What is this smell of evil, I wonder?
Getting close and fucking open your nostrils.
Alright, fine. Shocking power.
And they're probably gonna explode into poison, just so you know.
Do I look like the kind of person who gives a fuck? Ask yourself
Brave.
That. Dude, I live on fucking poison. I hope there's nothing in that tree stump.
A noble porch dagger. Oh.
You know, someone had the idea of you can give Midora the teleport stone, Marksman's and then like,
and have her teleport in, but that still costs 6 action points.
It's better
She'll
than what
teleport
you normally
in and be unable to do anything.
It's 5 action points, by the way.
I'll check it right now.
Well, don't do it now, because you'd have
six.
To. What? It's 6. I swear
That's
to God,
all
it's
of
five.
Her turn. It's all of her turn right
what?
There.
I think she needs speed then or something. I don't know.
Oh, maybe.
Or why don't you hate Charlie? Yeah, I don't know how you have so little fucking... so little points on her. Dude, who the hell's the initiate? Oh, the guy from town is gonna help us too, actually, apparently.
What, an immaculate that doesn't want to kill us? No fucking way.
It's a Christmas miracle. Hey, you know, that kind of hurts.
Yeah, so, you said you were fine with that.
What level are these guys? Well, I'm not fine with you killing me. These guys are level 9. Let's have Midora rush in there.
Oh. So you want Midora to rush in there? But it's spooky in there. She might die. That's terrible.
Dude, she has like twice as much health as I do.
No, what if she gets hurt?
Just rot. I don't think it can get much worse.
No, it'd be on me. It'd be my fault.
And she'll leave the party again. It's fine.
Man, I can't possibly do this.
You actually almost killed her, to be honest. I don't know how
it's almost managed. Like I was right about saying it's stupid.
Well,
please heal Midora, she's about to die.
How the fuck was I fine then?
Don't know.
It's only when you went in there that everything went to hell. Holy shit, she needs like 2 fucking dedicated healers.
She has a lot of health. Alright.
Yeah, and you almost killed her. How the fuck did that happen? Alright, where is it? Up this way or something? There's a tree trunk here. Oh, there's also a beehive up there. Dude, get the beehive. I want some honeycombs. Dude, give me
fucking
my...
kid.
Give me my honeycombs. Kids, go crazy.
What are you,
crazy.
fucking bear?
Yeah. Why, do you find my appearance unbearable?
Let's do this shit.
Get the fucking beehive.
You said you saw a tree trunk.
Yeah, it's a bit more ahead. Yeah.
Every single random lootable object, I'm gonna stop and do that.
And that's on you.
Oh god, there's a fucking amulet in there.
Yeah, amulet is up.
That's plus 1 strength, not good though. Tree trunk!
I was thinking of any puns with amulets and bees and I couldn't think of any. It's honestly a pretty sad story. Oh, we're back at the beginning here.
They follow the blood.
See, I had the bloodstone the entire time, and I was just surprised I didn't have the dialogue option for it. So we have to click on.
Go touch the beast of burden. He's not already dead.
All right, let me save it before I use something like the fucking bloodstone. One of his assholes, so.
How you are bleeding, Alfie.
Yeah, shut up, Alfie.
Ooh, the pain. Oh, Demons take all bandage. I bit one of the buggers in two. And still he stabbed and stabbed before he finally croaked.
I don't know why I was surprised you could talk, because I have pet pal. Perhaps we can find a way to heal you.
Bless your heart merely to suggest it, my friend. But you'll need powerful magic indeed to cure this devilish gash. I've heard they dabble in healing rituals in Silver Glen, which is, ironically, the very place we're unable to reach, us three.
We've obtained a bloodstone.
A bloodstone? Then it is in your power to heal me. Will you?
we can decide not to. We have the means to save.
Do you want the experience and the next quest or not?
To save this animal, and so we shall.
Wow, that's so mean.
That would be the kind thing to do. Yes.
That would be the kind thing to do.
That's kind of an asshole.
Well, this is marvelous. Nice, miraculous. Outlaws be damned. I am healed.
As powerful as it is, since
clothes are left behind in
by the power of Grayskull. But how did we get all
this? That cured Midora.
Okay, I guess we don't need to do that rock quest now.
But she's still carrying the ore. What's gonna happen?
I don't know. I'm carrying the wand for that. What the hell? I got an inert stone now.
What do you say, your knightship?
I'm ready to escort you to Silver Glen.
We are your knightship. With Alfie healed, we're raring to go.
All right, let's go.
Right you are, Sir Knight. This is it, Mara. You and Alfie stick close together now. Onward to Silver Glen.
Holy shit. Dude, maybe we should have killed that thing. That's disgusting.
What's disgusting?
Oh, look at him walk around.
Yeah.
He looks like he's in pain.
I've seen worse walk cycles.
No, it's just it's not the animation, it's just the creature.
Yeah, I know. That's what I mean.
Apparently it's a reference to something in Divinity 1, I think, or what? Something's a reference here.
It's always a reference.
Can we just run ahead? Will he just follow us? No, he just stops.
I got the back flanks.
Okay. You got the back flanks?
If these villagers ever find out what Lawrence did, it's curtains for him.
Talking to a rat. Apparently Lawrence has been up to some shit.
Lawrence is a piece of shit. It's what?
I can see the watchtowers! We're almost there!
God, I was hoping there was going to be an ambush.
Well, we will be.
Thank God, I was getting bored.
Was sick. Thank God!
Thank God, level 9 Force Tempest, Temptresses.
Oh, Temptress? Oh my God, I'm so tempted. Sorry.
What? Everything failed. I'm so sad right now.
You're a failure. Good job.
Apparently. Dude, Alfie's got this shit. Remember to buff Alfie. All your buffs go to Alfie.
You know what, you're right.
He's the MVP here.
I mean, I was gonna do something useful this turn, but you're right.
Lucky. Dude, they're level 9. Are they really any threat to us?
Open your eyes. Wider.
Farseer, he doesn't need that shit. He needs damage buffs.
You told me to buff everything, so I'm buffing everything.
Okay, he needs to go fast. Alright. Alfie will carry us, it's fine.
Come on, Mara, buff Alfie. Be with us.
Save me! Oh, do save me!
What the fuck are these guys doing?
Save me!
Is this what Alfie's gonna go fucking save?
No, he's got this, look at this. No, that's it! He didn't do anything! I'm so disappointed in Alfie right now.
No, it's fine. I gave him the Farseer. He can see the real threat. He's saving his action points. Death
true.
Knight's coming, I swear.
No, you can't trump Joanne.
You can't trump Joanne.
You're your demon.
You're not a demon.
Oh, no. No, Alfie, no.
He can take it.
He's like, oh, I fucked up. Oh, shit. What?
Hey!
You got Joanne, don't worry.
Throw enough shit at the wall!
Alright, Good use of your turn.
Man, I love the AI. I'm gonna help these guys in the back over here.
He's a bit chilly. You want to fucking... You know, help them with Medora. Actually, yeah, you should do that. Actually, there's two of them there.
I can't charge her down. Oh, okay, I misclicked or whatever.
Good job.
Smack. That wasn't a crit one-shot, Medora. What are you doing? Even try.
This poor guy. Oh, she helped her, huh?
Oh, you're in the wrong place, lady.
You want a damage buff? Here, I'll give you your damage buff.
God forgive this transgression.
I'm about to waste so much damage. So much!
She should know what she signed up for.
Fucking, I'm just doing it. I'm fuck everything else.
I think she's dead. She dropped a medium health potion. Wow, how nice.
Nice.
Pick that shit up.
Save me! Oh, do save me!
Yeah, I don't think Alfie did anything. I kind of doubt their story now.
Away from me, fiend!
Alright, Alfie, what are you gonna do?
Saving his action points.
Absolutely nothing. Oh, well. Yeah.
Oh, no, he's shooting Medora.
He fucked up.
Why are they all just kind of running away?
I mean, we are like level 13 or something.
To beat these guys, we're like, oh fuck, shit, the main characters, run!
I mean, if you were doing like literally no damage. I'm debating what to do here.
Well, Mike, you never did kill Haviland Dark Souls. Not one time you played it.
I have no idea who that is.
He is the guy who you do, like, no damage to.
Literally no damage.
Yes, actually.
Oh, okay.
Well, Medora, go chase the kill. Fucking go do it. Medora! Oh, someone stop this lady!
She could only hit once.
Well, she has to run all the way there.
Yeah, fuck that guy up. This dog has so much AP points. Yeah, he's bleeding now. I mean, as I said, this is like level 9 fight. We should have done this the first thing when we came in here.
Someone, help me!
We had the bloodster all along.
We did, yeah.
Save me!
It for that guy.
It's time for our cutthroat to do some work.
Hey, he's probably dead because he's gonna have to run out of it. Alright, Medora versus this guy. What kind of fucking helmet do you have, like a weird thing on your fucking wing on your like your armor? It's so weird. Alright, that guy's dead. Alright, well, now that I'm done here, I'm kind of bored, so...
I don't know. You're gonna freeze your hand?
Maybe. You're going too fast, Johan. You need to slow down.
This is when the Death Knight shows up, just saying.
The Death Knight won't come. It's afraid of us.
Alright. How's that cost? Okay. I want to see if I can do this. Do you believe in me? Oh no, it's just out of range!
I believe in Alfie. Throw a grenade.
What do you mean, throw a grenade?
Or use one of your special arrows.
I'm going to use a stance I've not used in a long time.
Quite some time.
demise.
Still one left? Oh, there's still one left, you're right.
Where is one?
The one you charmed, you idiot.
Oh, right. Wow, what has she been doing this whole time? She's been just chilling in the fucking bushes there, I didn't even see that.
Down the door.
Alright, Alfie, what's up? Okay. Alright, now she's uncharmed.
It's okay to kill her. It's ethical.
It's ethical. She won't leave our party.
As good as a new penny!
Oh, a mug of water?
Yeah. Stitch in time, my friend.
I need that. A strong robe. Don't need no sash.
Into the fray once more.
Alright.
No, rip the dog.
He'll be fine. He's in a better place now. Which isn't with us.
Off on the farm somewhere.
May the goddess guide you through the forest and keep you safe.
Yeah, that's not what's happened so far. I mean, I like these two guards that, like, were just watching us fight. Alright, escort mission completed.
I like how Alfie has a seat that no one's using.
Oh yeah, he does have a seat. That's a pretty sweet seat. Alright, you guys are here.
Don't you mind me, for I am say Silver
okay,
Glen. We did it! Oh, you did it! Oh, Mara, my love, truly have we been delivered. You live, Alfie lives, and I do too. Oh, joyous hour. I still can't believe it. Silver Glen! What is to become of us here, I wonder? Oh, but I know, don't I? A blacksmith I was in Hunter's Edge, and a blacksmith I'll remain, for such is my one purpose in life. Aye. Come what may, your knightship, I thank you for standing by me, by us, during our hour of need. I thank you.
What does he have to sell? Absolutely nothing. Alright, not much of a blacksmith. Alright, we did it.
We beat the boss. The big boss.
I guess at some point later we'll get something from that, but that's it. Alright, so you wanna, I guess, head over to...
I'm gonna go see what that fucking shrine is.
Alright, I'll come with you then. We'll both see what the fucking shrine is. Shrine of fucking. Oh, dude, there's a...
What is this?
Oh, yeah. It is a shrine. No, it's a gazebo, dude.
It's a gazebo shrine.
Yeah.
Gazebles. Has anyone seen my spear?
Are you talking to it? I can see it stop for death if we're, or it will stop for you. Oblige death now for it obliges you. Tell me, traveler, do you wish to die? Or save?
Yeah. I wish for death, yes. No, I do not wish for death.
I just say yeah.
I wish for death.
How will you die then? You wish for long courtship of the Reaper or quick and wild affair?
I wish to die slowly. I wish to die quickly.
You get rot if you die slowly.
I wish to die slowly.
Death creeps, tests, nuzzles, withdraws, pursues, torments, and wakes you. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ah, dude. No.
That's incredible!
Join Dad. Join doesn't have a life in this kind of shit. What the fuck is all this?
Load! I wanna see what the rest are!
Oh man.
Okay, this is a party now.
Kinda wish you didn't fucking talk to him. Try,
I'm sorry!
Try exiting out of the conversation, say you don't want to die, and see if I can.
I don't think I can.
Fucking try it.
Right, I'll see if I'll say I don't want to die, see what happens then, eh?
Yeah.
If you click on me, you can listen in, though.
Oh, yeah, you can now. Yeah, okay, never mind. It's so fine now.
Stop for death, blah, 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 blah.
Go to whatever.
I wish for death.
How will you die, then? Do you wish for a long courtship with the Reaper? Or for a quick and wild affair?
I wish to die quickly.
Death flies, bat-like, rapid, and swallows you whole. Goodbye.
That's the same thing.
Because it's faster, and there's no oil.
Fuck. This literally is easier. Okay.
So, like, is there no reward for this? Alright, let's see what happens if, like, I don't want to die, thanks.
Yeah, that's what I figured. That shit's weird.
When the shrine asks you if you want to die, you say no.
Well, you have to think about it long and hard.
The game will have a load. There we go.
Death sends its finest carriage for you. Yet you deign to step inside? An insult, yes, but unhappy guests are so unpleasant.
That's it?
Oh, you can talk to it again, I guess.
Stop, Death, or it will stop for you. Oblige, Death, now, for it obliges you. Tell me, Traveler, do you wish to die?
Never say no. Okay, well, that's it for that.
Yeah, right then. Good try.
You fucking decided.
It's been there, like, since the fucking, like, first time we stepped foot, I was like, wait, has that shrine always been there?
Yeah, I don't remember that one, but okay, so you wanna go down the path of the place you haven't been yet?
Sure, let's go find the fucking that one troll.
Yeah, okay, we'll do that. I'm gonna go to, where's the Silver Glen waypoint? And we'll go head out, I think. So there was a path that we did not take yet. I'm trying to figure out which way it is.
This way.
Is it? Yeah, it's up this way. So
and I already see things to loot.
We're basically kind of going. So if we headed down that, like, so if I show you guys, we head down this way. This is where we came in from. So the beehive and the trunk, and that's where we were from. And so we're kind of going down in the opposite direction. What the hell? Who the hell is this? Could it be a source hunter? My fortune, my fight, I've been saved. Why do these people always want to talk to you?
I guess because I was forwards. I tried to run back to you, maybe latch onto you, but I don't know, I'm sorry.
I wasn't paying attention, alright.
They're coming for me! They know I've escaped! And they won't stop until they've sliced me in two and corrupted my corpse with darkness!
Who is coming for you, exactly?
The cult! The dark heart of the Immaculates! The corrupted few who lead their trusting converts upon a path paved with source! Well, they won't stop until they've silenced me! And worse...
Who are you?
I am Samid, once a humble miner, once a devoted Immaculate, now a refugee in flight from both religion and home!
What can you tell me about the Reapers?
I once counted myself among their most faithful! Such a devotee to the Immaculate Way was I, that I rose swiftly through its ranks, became privy to each of the esoteric rituals of the Immaculate Method. But in time, I discovered too much. When I was granted access to Sacred Stone, the most protected Immaculate Village, I watched with horror as our enlightened leaders unabashedly performed darkest source magic. I immediately reported this corruption to our highest priest, Lady Attenborough. I'll never forget her laugh. Mirthless and savage. She was one of them. A sorcerer. I escaped that terrible place as quickly as my feet could fly. And now, you must do what I cannot. You must end the darkness that has consumed the Immaculate Way. The source that corrupts it.
You mentioned a protected village, Sacred Stone. Where can I find it?
To gain access to that nest of vipers, you'll have to become one of us. One of them, that is. Speak to Loic, the Immaculate Abbot of the village to the north. Silver Glen, it's called. He'll be only too eager to gain another convert, and only the initiated are granted access to Sacred Stone.
This seems kind of relevant, but do you know where I could find the White Witch?
The Witch? Why, her cabin is only a short walk from here. Look!
I guess he was showing me on his map.
I'd always heard tell that she, the strange and silent keeper of Lucullah, was a sorcerer herself. Though now I see that, if that were true, the Immaculates will be working with, not against her. As it stands, the conduit herself ordered that the witch be contained at all costs. I know not why, But any enemy to this band of demons is a friend to all else.
Let's see if he has anything to trade. He has nothing to trade.
Source Hunter, in the name of the innocent immaculates, those unaware of the fanged head that leads them, I pray you will expose the truth. So many of us sought only spirit. We had no idea what we'd be asked to sacrifice in return.
Alright, well, I guess we could try and become an immaculate. Or go down
the road.
We'll go up the road. I mean, yeah, we can just come back to town and do that shit later, I guess. Worst case scenario, we find a bunch of waypoints. Are you looting stuff?
There's a chest over here.
Okay. Well, the game autosaves, so... Probably a boss fight coming up. Oh, King Boris, what are you doing here?
Brachus Rex? Back again?
The Void Dragon, why? Not on this path of road. Oh wait, there's...
In her holy name, halt! You shall not tread upon this immaculate road!
Why do you refuse me passage?
Has rot taken your ears? I say this is an immaculate road! Only those blessed with Loic's sanction may pass here!
Technically we wouldn't have to fight these guys if we became immaculate. I battle my way through here through the undead of Sisiel. Are you sure you want to face me in battle? That's a pretty good reason. Why is my reason one? How's that a bad reason? Whatever, we lost. Get ready to fight.
So you badgered a couple of skeletons. But we
have trouble. Make it double.
Won't crumble so easily. To arms!
We buff us. But we'll avoid these guys. At level 13, they're on our level.
Nice.
He is resistant to everything. Give you my buffs. You guys are actually surprisingly tanky.
Not for long.
I would like to CC them. Let's see, what else do I have? I don't think I have much else. I can just freeze one, that's it. Do you have any kind of fire damage, or...? I can put oil on the ground, but nah, it's kind of worthless. Let me freeze one of these other guys, like the marksman. This marksman.
What, can I be a markswoman?
Apparently not, not in this game.
It craves.
Yeah, that's pretty bad.
Oh man, you're
edgy. God damn it, I can remember the power stand. Anyway. Let me just drop down. And I can shoot over that? No, they can't shoot over that. Get wrecked. Blinded.
Blinded him too? Fuck.
What can I say? I'm a rude dude.
Just summon Nick or something.
Why? You know, do you hate me?
You know you want. You're not gonna run. Well, actually, you can run that stone cyclone.
Yeah,
that's true.
Why that's. Just, I can't.
Forgot about
and you
that.
Know what? I'm gonna do it. I would bull rush, but the log would make it irritating.
Okay. And up. Oh, that was the one turn. It's done. Done. Oh man.
Static Cloud Arrow is the shit.
Doesn't help that they're retarded.
Yeah.
I could do an ice spear, but I don't think I like the looks of that. I'm gonna summon. Target's out of sight. Oh wait, target's blocked, out of sight. There's gotta be somewhere I can do it. I can do it right here. Wow. Ice elemental.
That's nice.
Nice elemental.
More like a nice elemental. Let's steal my jokes before I make them. Fuck you.
Dude, that fucking log is annoying. Oh my god. Fuck. I'm gonna go down here.
Now you see why I just walked up there instead.
Cause I wanna put a fireball in between all their assholes. Why the fuck can't I put it one over here? Okay, wait, I can put one over here. Good enough.
Yes, yes. Fireball in the asshole. Yeah! Now my daughter can't step on that. Good job.
Sure she can. Midora ain't no bitch.
I don't know.
What
I don't know,
you,
man.
What else do you have fucking 15,000 armor for? Or, sorry, health. That's not 15,000.
I was gonna say, armor does nothing for fire damage. You crazy?
No, it's health. That's not even health.
You insane? Huh. That might be crazy enough to work. Okay, a lot of these gonna hit the log, I reckon, but might as well go for it.
This fucking log is the MVP.
Oh, shit. Oh no, some of them did actually hit.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a pretty good idea.
If the one person isn't stunned, it's still gonna get a turn.
Oh, you mean that bitch?
Yeah.
It's gonna be the fucking shortest range charge ever. Oh man.
Good thing you don't have rod anymore.
Just scoot up. And spin to win.
Hurricane. Alright, oh cool. All I get is Elemental Ice Blast. Has 100% chance to pierce up to 2 times. Get fucked. Here, come finish the job.
50% of the time, it works every time.
Fucking target is blocked.
Oh no! A tree!
Get over you, motherfucker. Yeah, eat shit. Alright.
I love the Ice Elemental's little legs.
Yeah, I'm so glad I have that on a fucking, like... it's not an actual thing I have, it's like a... It's on the wand or whatever.
The wand yeah. That I gave you.
Yeah.
Bitch.
You want a fucking cookie?
Actually, I could go for a cookie right now.
Yeah, fucking, you would.
Don't say it again, I'll drop this recording and I'll go do that.
You and your fucking British ass. It'd be like, what is it, like tea and crumpets or whatever?
I haven't eaten a crumpet in years.
That's essentially a cookie, so...
It's really not.
It is to me.
Have you eaten a crumpet before?
I have. Kind
what
of like
you
a
think
cookie.
Of it?
It's okay.
It's nothing like a cookie.
You know what? I'll be the judge of that. You haven't eaten one in over a year, and I've eaten one within the last year, so you know what? I think I'm the expert here. Just saying.
You know, kick your ass.
Oh, dude, there's a troll here. Troll corpse. Oh, wait.
I suppose I'll be spared the troll toll this time around.
What? It's Alfie!
It's Ralphie.
Oh my, my. You can speak! Oh dear. Oh gracious. Oh, Ralphie. This is your luckiest day of days. Psst. Friend, you must help me. Oh goodness. Oh dear. I beg you. This goblin you see before me, my so-called master, is a cruel and ruthless beast. This may be my only chance to seek help, so I won't waste a moment. Friend, if you have a shred of decency in your bones, you must kill this goblin. Please, I must be free. And if you'll help me, I'll help you. I know all there is to know about the goblins of Lucullah. And I know their greatest weakness, too. A secret I'll happily share once I'm free from this goblin's claws. Please, kill the brute.
The savage! We'd be honored to free you from this goblin's tyranny.
Cruelty befits the cruel, I say. Let's lay the fiend low.
I can't, we're not even giving the goblin a chance to say anything.
Thanks to you, friend. Start with his eyes, I say.
Yeah, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I've been waiting.
Oh, good. All right, let's go.
I can't because he's not hostile.
No, it doesn't matter. We're supposed to kill him.
Oh. Actually, that wouldn't work anyway.
I'll keep him still. Go get him. Don't hit Ralph. Don't help Ralph, dude.
It wouldn't work that way because it's
targeted.
Because it only hurts the enemies. But I can hit him with Medora.
Okay, that doesn't count then.
Fucking, do you want me to hit him? Or not?
I'll see his story actually. Who or what are you?
I wouldn't make an enemy of Kadraska's pigskin unless you fancy being swarmed by the legions of outlegged friends I have at my beck and call.
He's gonna summon spiders.
If you're not interested in purchasing the finest goblin walls in Rivalon, I prefer to go somewhere your stench can't insult me.
Apparently he sells stuff. Oh yeah, he's got like love grenades, firestorm grenades, he's got a morning star, the freezing arrows. Yeah, you might want to buy things off him before we kill him, because I don't think this stuff stays on him. Immunity to petrify, tenebrium resistance. +1 speed and +1 bartering. I'm trying to see if there's anything really good here. I'll let you have a look, but let me finish talking to him first.
So I stole the grenades.
He stole the grenades. So there are spiders in this religion?
This pigskin, they run this territory. Except the goblin village, of course. But our kind of fool how to deal with the spider queen. What a valuable piece of knowledge in these parts, as you've come to find out. Though I suppose, a sack of gold, the weight of 1,300 coins, might put me in the mood to share.
If you share what you know and goodwill, I might be inclined to spend more than 1,300 gold on your wares, kind trader. But charm him or reason him?
Charm.
I'll charm him. 4 and 2, okay. Oh, but he won. Whatever.
Rip.
You'll not find such a trusting fool in me, Gridstrap. See what good your 500 gold will do when the Spider Queen has you in her clutches.
I think he's gonna kill us now. So, buff up.
Good.
Do your buffs.
I'll buff him too, though.
Oh, will I? Oh well, let's make it harder. No, I guess not. Okay. Oh, we can just kill him. It's fine. You know, I'll wait for Vitality Boost to run out.
Fair enough.
I'll just fucking hit him when it runs out. Fuck! I hit something else.
You bad?
Alright, don't worry. This guy's gonna be fine. Oh, I don't have my fucking shit anymore. Alright, let me buff you.
He decided to wait?
I guess he did. You know, I gave you a damage buff, so just run up to him and fucking kill him.
Oh, I can't do that. Oh, that's too much pressure, man.
Too weak to. Wow, he actually has a lot of resistances. Dude, we may not be able to take this.
You know what? That sounds like quitter talk.
I mean, I think you'll be able to do it, but...
Use low resistance on him, then.
Yeah, I just tried. Run up to him and try it. I don't know, his resistances are really fucking high, dude.
Let me just fast track first. because it's going to take 2 movements to get up to him anyway. Hey, girl. Oh, wait, it's the wrong one. No, I failed. Okay, it's got to wait a turn.
Oh my god.
I look at the wrong ability for scores. See, look, it's fucking...
I guess it is one.
Just try and CC him, I guess.
Why can't I summon a wolf? Oh. 9 AP points this way. He has like a lot of resistances to elemental. I can't stun him. Maybe I'll try to slow him.
He has a lot of willpower.
Yeah. That's what I mean. I didn't know if this would be possible. I thought at the very least it would be slightly difficult.
Ramming speed.
Yeah, 60% for fucking bodybuilding.
Hmm.
And he might summon spiders.
It was worth a shot.
Is he still not doing anything?
Yeah, because he cast haste on himself, then waited. He didn't delay turn, he waited, so... Now it's next turn, we have to move again.
You should lower his armor with one of your arrows. And then do your thing.
Probably. We'll do that. Man, he's got a lot of resistances, you're doing nothing to him.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Maybe you should summon dog.
I was going to. I still can.
Because dog can do that. This handy dandy dog that I hid in the ground.
It's all up to you right now.
Alright, how much does this ability cost? I have 3 action points, so I can...
Can you fire
not...
No, okay.
I can't.
Okay, then you should have done that.
What can I do?
You can eat a pizza.
Yeah, you know what? I can't eat a pizza. Even better.
Your elvish food? Yeah, elvish too.
Mm-hmm. Oh no, it's... Alright, wait, no. Can you save real quick?
Were you a cock and then, like, you can't fucking do it now?
No, it's telling me it'll hit Ralphie. So, I got it. I'll do it like this.
Heaven have mercy on you.
Wow.
You did it! Hero, friend, ally, and patron! You saved my hide 1,000 lashings, and for this I'll shout your praises! Yes, shout them! Why? Because I'm a free warlock! Friend, I can think of no other than you who deserves this precious piece of information. I'll now reveal the goblin's greatest weakness, the way to topple every last one of them. Goblins can be crafty and shrewd, my friends, but in matters of superstition, they are as simple as snails. They'll abide every last directive given by the totem that stands in the middle of their village, from running circles till you collapse to drink a carafe of hemlock. Some say the totem is possessed of a powerful demon, but I've seen the village shaman creeping off to a little cave on the outskirts of the village, and shortly after she creeps, a certain goblinly voice comes hissing from the totem. Whoever has access to that cave, friend, controls the village. This much I know for certain. For my part, I'll make my home and fortune elsewhere. North, to the Phantom Forest, where I'll be safe from whip-wielders and bridle-yankers forevermore.
Alright. Well, he told us to go into a cave.
Nice.
Oh, you know, we should end the episode here, so that's all the time I got for today, guys. See you later, bye.
Wait.
Exactly.